sometimes it's a fragment of a melody that is that has a lyric on it already. Sometimes it's just a line and I'll write it down and I'll use it later. Sometimes it's a melody that I have to go to the piano and then record and remember it. But it's the more that I'm writing, the more those ideas come.